PAN control, PAN KLM2000 is an electronic cable length meter. For double pole and multiple cables up to a length of 2000 meters. The working principle is that of an echometer, that means it sends a signal into the cable and measures the time the signal takes to return and by the time it calculates the length of the cable. It has connections for coaxial and network cables and through an adapter with alligator clamps. Any other type of cable which has minimum two poles can be connected. After switching the device on, one can choose between network cable and coaxial cable. Here we have a coaxial cable, which we put into the socket on the device. Make sure that the shield touches the outer contact of the device, and then we press the test button. Now we can see a length of 5.9 meters. In order to measure the length of a network cable, we switch the device from coaxial to network cable. Now a Cat3 cable appears in the display. As we want to measure the length of a Cat5 cable, we select a suitable cable in the library. Now we plug the cable into the socket of the device and press the test button. Now the length of each pair of cables is displayed from 1 to 2, from 3 to 6, from 4 to 5 and from 7 to 8. Like this, also the continuity of each individual cable is tested. In order to measure the length of other types of cables, there is an adapter for the coaxial socket. The other end has alligator clamps to be connected to any other type of cable. To measure the length of an unknown type of cable, first it is necessary to register this cable with a piece of known length. By pressing the on-off button briefly, we get into the setup menu. Here we select velocity of propagation, that means the speed with which the signal travels inside the cable. That is a typical value for each cable, which we are going to find out now. We select VOP test to find out the VOP value for our cable. The preset value is 10 meters. By random, this is also the length of our cable drum. If needed, we could change this value with the set button and the up and down buttons. With the red test button, we start the VOP test. This cable has a VOP value of 52.1%. Now we select the type, as our adapter is connected to the coaxial socket. So we select coaxial cable. Now we can name the cable. For instance, A1. We leave the VOP test mode and open the VOP library, that is the list of cables. Here we select coaxial library and the cable which we have saved and renamed before. By pressing the test button, we measure the length of the cable which we have saved before. The result is 10 meters. Now we are ready to measure also other lengths of the same type of cable. We plug in a second cable drum, same length of 10 meter, same type of cable 1.5 millimeter square. Press the test button and read the result, now of 20 meters.